No one is so fierce that he would dare stir him up. Who can open the doors of his face with his terrible teeth all around? His rows of scales are his pride, shut up tightly as with a seal. One is so near another that no air can come between them. They are joined one to another. They stick together and cannot be parted. Though the sword reaches him, it cannot avail, nor does spear, dart, or javelin. He regards iron as straw and bronze as rotten wood. The arrow cannot make him flee. Sling stones become like stubble to him. On earth, there is nothing like him, which is made without fear. According to evolution, dinosaurs were extinct at least 60 million years before man appeared on earth. What if all that you were taught in school was wrong? I have traveled the world looking for proof that dinosaurs and men lived at the same time. I've considered many things that have been overlooked by others. In Texas, there are human footprints side by side with dinosaur footprints. The cave drawings of the Anasazi Indians. The pottery of the Inca. The Shirush of Babylon. A plesiosaur was caught by Japanese fishermen off the coast of New Zealand in 1977. A coelacanth was caught, a fish which was supposed to have lived 400 million years ago. Forty percent of the Earth's jungles have never been seen by human eyes. Tell stories of monstrous lizards that inhabit the darkest corners of the jungle.
Panther.
Koga. Koga. Koga.
Koga, right. Horse. Okay, right. You guys haven't seen a horse here.
Horse. I'm not gonna remember.
This small reptile runs about.
Big lizard. According to the natives, Mokele Mbembe only appears in the wet seasons. When the swamps flood and when heavy rains fall, the jungles become the man cannot live more than a couple days. Mokele Mbembe is greatly feared by the natives. The only way into this unknown land is by foot. It's very dangerous. Wild animals, angry natives and rebels, and there's even a civil war going on.